everyone sees clean water as a common given. But actually, it's not.
If we think in a global scale, we need to equalize the standards. In municipal wastewater treatment systems, harmful materials are still drained into the rivers.
BIO-CEL MBR already helps millions of people worldwide turning dirty water into clean water.
With membrane technology submerged in these systems, we can keep all bacteria, viruses, and harmful materials in the wastewater treatment system and isolate them from the aqueous environment.
At MANN & HUMMEL, we asked ourselves, how could we use our existing filtration know-how and technology to provide cleaner water to an even broader customer base, benefiting the maximum amount of people? Through discussions with our customers, we reached the understanding that there was a need for filtration and water recycling in smaller facilities such as hotels, malls, and office buildings. We were looking for a little sister to our bigger BIO-CEL L2 module. Thus, the idea for BIO-CEL Easy came to be.
The former membrane bioreactor products were large elements made for large basins in large wastewater treatment systems.
We reduced the size drastically and also created a specific filtration tank that could hold the membranes, something no one else offers.
A BIO-CEL Easy captures all that. It is a small, very compact, high-performance product that can be transported through a normal door and can be installed by any person who reads the manual. So it is an actual plug and play.
With the BIO-CEL Easy product, we covered a complete new target groups of customers who in the past didn't have the possibility to treat their wastewater. And now it can really be treated on site. And this is not only benefiting our customers and company, but our environment and earth resources as well. And this together led to the common goal of a sustainable world.
Thank you.